lines for sniper. They can pick us up from way over there.
No more spinning in circles.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Amita. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kyrat. We have to get going!
Death to Pagan Min!
Come on. trying to retake the fortress. Fight them off!
Down to get it made, and poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Maul, I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kyrat be with you, brother.
Run from daily or slow. inside me only grows. When will you come to me, son? Do not come to me, say you're coming back.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go?
Pagan's dead.
Good, brother. It's finally over. Did you find Lakshmana?
No. I don't know what it is. I guess it's not important.
Kyrat's free, brother. That's all that matters. Come out and celebrate, like Mohan would have wanted you to.
Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
It'll be on the shelf, as it were, gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill? That's why I just said, though. It's Yogi, you prat.
Smoke?
Not this time.
Now that Pagan is gone, his forces at Rajgarh are confused and disorganized. You should strike while the iron is hot and seize the fortress for the Golden Path.